When I make a movie about a true story, there are two ways. Either you contact all the victims, all the families, all the you use the real names, but then you have to be sure that everything is precisely has been precisely proved, or then you just get inspired by an event and then you shoot it as you can, trying to get the energy of the event. I was working also on twice on other projects based on true stories, and there are so many legal issues that turn you crazy. Then you cannot really express. So it's a story that happened. Like the if you read the newspaper, you have great film stories every week popping out. Every week I say, well, this is the movie I should do. This is the movie, but then you should not play with the. With the people who've been suffering from those stories. For the last four movies that I've done, I've been working with Benoît Deby, my Belgian cinematographer, who's an absolute genius and as a person and as a cinematographer. In the case of this one, I said, oh, I want to do the camera. He did all the image, all the lighting, and he was following. But I felt I needed to be close to the actor, especially when they're improvising the situations and reshoot it a second time in a better way, in a third time. The situations were quite open to all kind of ideas coming from them, from me, or even sometimes members from the crew would watch on a monitor what I was filming. Oh, why don't you tell that other guy to come in, or why don't you shoot it? Why don't you shoot in the other room instead of this one? And so it was kind of a collective project. I was holding the camera and running, they were dancing. We had to decide every day which music we're going to be playing on, and we had to negotiate right before that day, because otherwise you couldn't have people dancing properly if they don't have the soundtrack. I did not know exactly what the movie would look like, but I knew my intentions. Of course, when you make a movie, it's like a football game. You never know if you're going to win or lose, because you depend on like at least 11 more people, but in my case, I was depending on 23 people on screen, and yeah. But it was an extremely enjoyable experience.